Once we were flying free in the sky, cutting through the air, with our wings gliding high above. Now our spirits are wingless. So what brought us here, I wonder? What is it that cut through our feathers, broke our wings, and left us incapable of flying in the sky? I could not see it coming. Neither did any one of us here. It was like being swallowed in a whirlpool. The manja string has found a new prey. A black kite that was meant to be the ruler of the skies. Is hanging from a tree. Its wing caught so brutally in the maze of the string. The more it tries to free itself, the more it gets entangled. Garuda shall never take to the skies again. Thanks to the string, Garuda shall live and breathe his last inside the concrete walls and not amidst the open skies. Once the string catches hold of you, it does not matter how hard you flap your wings, the string remains strong. The one responsible for Garuda's ordeal is lying lifeless, as if sucking the life out of Garuda through the string in order to glide in the sky all over again. Garuda's ordeal is not coming to an end. It is only dawning upon the majestic creature. Whose fault was it then? Ours? To have called the sky as our realm? Or the string that gripped me by my throat? Or cut Garuda's wing in half? This is not the first time, nor will it be the last, when an injured bird has been brought inside through those doors for treatment. I can feel the pain striking through Garuda's nerves. He will survive, but will the pain ever vanish? While one recovers from his injuries, the other is knocking on death's door. A barn owl. Even its stealth could not save it from the clutches of the manja string. The extent of injuries were so severe that the bird had little chance of survival. A year has gone by, and I'm still inside these walls, recovering. I look up at the vastness of bright sky every now and then, waiting to spread my wings and feel the openness of the sky. Not all get a second lease of life. Not all winged souls are fortunate as me. I survived, but only the passage of time healed my injuries. I will be set free. My strength comes from the ordeal of the kite and the barn owl. I am liberating their spirits through my flight. But who will bear the sufferings of countless others who succumb to the manja string every year? Nature has made us this way, and no one shall take it away from us.